Hello, welcome back to my channel. Feels like it's been a long time, but it hasn't. It's literally been a week since I filmed. Anyway, in this video, I wanted to go back to kind of the sort of videos I was doing last summer where I was recreating Pinterest pins.
Oh, honestly, I can't tell you how excited I am.
Today's video, that's exactly what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be recreating Pinterest pins. This is the first pin that I want to recreate. I've seen loads of stuff like this and it's kind of become my personality trait. At this point, how much I love this sort of thing. I've been incorporating it into my work at school. I do a lot of art subjects and I've also been incorporating it into like my fashion. So this is the outfit I'm gonna do for the first one. So I've just got my hair. This is like second day after it was in plaits. I actually love doing this with my hair because it gives me like natural waves, because my hair naturally is quite wavy, but it's not in a formation and it really annoys me. But this is the outfit. So this is actually a dress. It's tucked up currently. It's got like these things through it. And I've put this purple mesh top underneath just to add a little bit of colour. And then I've got these velvet trousers on. Please ignore the state of this self. And my big black boots. I need to find the camcorder that we have. Generally don't know where it is, but I'm gonna have a look and then I'll get back to you. So I've kind of, it's really hard to see on camera. I've set up my ring light actually, that's meant to be like that. Cause it's meant to be a bit of blue and a bit of pink because it's making like this effect on the wall. It is essentially just tissue paper over my ring light, but it is definitely a fire hazard. So maybe don't try this at home. But it's again, it's kind of hard to see on camera. Let me show you this way. It's kind of got this pinky purpley hue going on. I don't want it to be too bold. Oh look, it's changing to blue. That's really weird. I've actually changed my tactic. Apologise about the lighting, but when I do it like that, it makes it look purple. But whereas when I had it on the ring light, it just didn't look purple at all. Which is really weird to be honest, but that's just the way it is. That's the way it be. Also the purple kind of matches with the outfit now, so I'm like, even better. So I've got this camcorder. I'm going to try recreate her pose. So she's kind of like, which is kind of hurts my soul to do, but I'm going to do it anyway. But equally, it's not going to be exact anyway because I don't have a projector to project something onto the wall. So it's kind of just more playing around with the idea rather than trying to copy it exactly. So let's just see what we can come up with. Okay, babes. Right, I don't know where I'm going to balance you. Is this safe to balance you here? That's all right. So I'm gonna try recreate the pose first of all, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to do some of my own individual poses and see how the photos turn out. I kind of want to do some squatting ones in the corner, like spice it up a little bit of variety, but I guess we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna focus it on this because at the moment it's not focusing on me. Whipping out. I was trying to tell you that I was whipping out the disco ball, but that's not what it sounds like. Camera cut off, so evidently it doesn't sound like that. I feel like I got quite a few good ones. There's like a real selection in there. But I can obviously edit them. These are not the ones with the, they're the ones with the camcorder. They're not exactly the same, obviously, but I can play around with it and try and like edit it a bit. It's just, I kind of wanted that vibe and I feel like I've got that. And I also got some pictures of myself that I really wasn't expecting to get. Like, it made me feel pretty. So excited. I'm editing the photos and I just saw this one. I forgot that if I'm filming the camera take a picture, I'm gonna be in the picture. I've selected a few of the pink ones that I'm gonna edit. I also took some like random pictures that she ended up quite cool, so I'm gonna try edit those as well. Or is it just me? I know who you really love. Don't know. I know who you're really thinking of. Don't know. All you know is all you might. The next photo I want to recreate is this one. So ignore the state of my room. I'm wearing this white dress. Does it make me look pregnant? No. Want to tell you I'm obsessed with this bra. Want to tell you I'm obsessed with this dress. I really am. One day I'd love to go out and like do this in places with friends or something. That could be so cool. So if any of my friends are watching this and they're like, I would so come and do that with you, let me know, because I can't tell you how much I want to. The
This one, she's got lipstick on the mirror, so I need to find some lipstick. I very rarely wear lipstick, so this is gonna be interesting.
I need to kiss it here somehow. Kind of really gross.
Oh, lighting. It's not really working over there because of the lighting, so I'm gonna sit here in front of the window. Ew. And use this old mirror, which... There's a butterfly. Oh good, we let the butterfly out. Okay, okay. This is what we're working with. It looks kind of gross. I don't know how to make it look as aesthetic as ours did. I changed spots again. It's just easier here for me to get the lighting and a clean mirror, because the old one was cool and it had dust and scratches on it, but it looked really odd over my face. So I'm going to try here. I think I got one. Wee wee, now just got to kiss. I've got to clean up the random kiss marks around the room. I want to do this one. Mainly because I've just recently made this top and I haven't taken pictures in it yet, and honestly I just need to. Okay, I'm gonna show you the top. I might scream.
Oh my god, this is not doing it justice, my goodness me. But this is, if you watched my last video, I was making this and I have finished it. A little corset moment, if I can spin it round, with yellow ribbon doing up the back. Honestly,
who allowed me to make something so Pinterest worthy, if I do say so myself? But yeah, I'll put that on and I'll wear this, but like as a skirt, so it's kind of, it doesn't, I can't really wear this dress as a skirt normally, but I can do it for photos, so I might as well. But I'm gonna just lay it out on the bed for now, because basically I'm hoping that it gets a little bit sunnier later, because right now it's really grey, which I kind of love, because Stranger Things, the second part of season 4 is coming out today, has come out today, and I need to go watch that. So yeah, I'll just come back when it's sunny and we can take those pictures, because that's really exciting. The sun is out. I'm gonna set up. But this is the outfit, and I'm gonna try and take some pictures of it here, like that picture. Lighting is very unflattering on my face. This is the finished thing. Honestly, I've never loved an item of clothing that I've made before so much in my whole life, so. Enjoyed this video. Obviously at the moment I don't really know how the photos turned out because I haven't looked at them yet, but let me know in the comments which one was your favorite and tell me what you want to see next. As always, I read the comments, so make sure you let me know. Love you all, and I'll see you next week's video. Bye.